Did you know, if I type Thanos on Google search bar and hit enter, and then I hit my mouse cursor on this infinity gauntlet, this is what happens. Wow. Let's try to create this effect in PowerPoint. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint, and in this video I'll be showing you how to create Thanos Infinity Gauntlet animation effect in PowerPoint 2019. That was a long title. Let's have a look what we will be creating today. As I start my slideshow, the Infinity Gauntlet appears in the center of the slide. There are Infinity Stones attached to this Infinity Gauntlet. As I click the mouse button, some infographic element and text appears corresponding to the sole Infinity Stone. Then as I click further, the same thing appears for the Reality Stone, and then one by one for all the Infinity Stones. And here comes the climax scene. Let's snap the fingers. Awesome. So now the question is, how to use this effect professionally in your school or corporate presentations? See, this is a very versatile animation effect, and the text corresponding to all the 6 infinity stones is completely editable. So it all depends upon you and your creative mind to edit this text and compare any 6 points of your presentation with these 6 infinity stones. For example, any 6 qualities of your company or anything which you find appropriate. My job is to teach you latest and cool animation effects, and rest it all depends upon you how to use that effect creatively in your slideshow. Alright, let's quickly jump into the tutorial and create this amazing Thanos Infinity Gauntlet animation effect. First of all, we need to download the Infinity Gauntlet. This is a GIF image, and I'll be giving the download link for the same in the YouTube show notes below. Insert the image in PowerPoint. You can see that the image is continuously moving and snapping its fingers. However, we need a stationary image so that we can add text to our slide as we had seen in the beginning. So for that, what I'll be doing is I'll take a screenshot of this image and insert that screenshot in my slide. To take a screenshot, simply press Windows plus Print Screen button on your keyboard, and the screenshot will get saved in your system. Go to Pictures, Screenshots, and here is the image. Create a new slide and insert the screenshot. Place this slide above the original one. So now the image is stationary, it's not moving. I can stay on the slide for as long as I want, and only when I go to the next slide, the fingers begin to snap. Okay, now go to the Insert tab and insert a line shape in the slide. You can see that I'm duplicating the lines to create this kind of shape. I'll change the outline color to black and insert the desired text. In a similar way, I'll draw the shapes for the other infinity stones. Now I need to copy all these shapes to my second slide. So I select all the elements of the slide using Ctrl plus A, and then while holding the Ctrl key, I click on the Infinity Gauntlet and deselect it, since I don't want to copy it again to my other slide. I want to duplicate only rest of the items. Let's play the slideshow and see what we have achieved so far. So in my first slide, the Infinity Gauntlet is stationary, it does not move. and I can stay on the slide for as long as I want, but as I move on to my next slide, there is no visible change as I change the slide, but the fingers start snapping, the image starts moving. So we have placed and positioned all the elements, and now it's time to get the animations done. First, I will animate the line shape, and what I'll do is, I'll add wipe entrance effect to every line shape and change the direction of the effect in harmony with the direction of the line. Let me practically show this to you. Like here, I add the wipe entrance effect, open the animations pane and open the effect options. And I change the direction from bottom to from right, since my line is pointing towards the left direction, so the animation should move from right to left. And for the duration of the animation, you need to set it fast, anything between 0.15 to 0.25 seconds. Similarly, I select the second line, add wipe entrance effect to it, and change the direction from bottom to from top. For this one, I'll select start after previous and set the speed to 0.15 seconds. I'm varying the speeds in accordance with the length of the line shapes. Since this is a very short line, I will keep the duration time short. However, like for this line, it's a long line shape, and I will keep its duration of animation to about 0.25 seconds. So this is how it looks. Also, add any random animation effect to your text. Repeat the process for the other line shapes as well. For the last shape, corresponding to the Mind Stone, I am adding wedge entrance effect to the shape and split entrance effect to the text box. I will change the properties of the effects as shown. Alright, we are done with the entrance effects for all the shapes, and now it's time to add exit effects to the shapes as soon as Thanos snaps his fingers. So I will select all the elements of my second slide, deselect the infinity gauntlet, and add dissolve out animation effect. Increase the duration time to 1 second and select Start with Previews for all the effects. And now here comes the most crucial part of this tutorial. We know that we have inserted a GIF image in the slide and it begins to snap fingers after some delay of about 2 seconds. And I want to disappear the element after snapping the fingers. So I will add a delay of 2 or maybe 2.25 seconds to all the exit effects. Perfect. Now I will insert another rectangle box and fill whole the slide. Change its color to white and add feet entrance effect to it. Change the duration to 1 second and add a delay of 2.75 seconds. In this way, the infinity gauntlet also disappears and now you can display any title text as per the theme of your presentation. So this was all about creating the Thanos infinity gauntlet animation effect. And I hope that you enjoyed the tutorial. Please like and share the video and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I'll be uploading some more cool tutorials like this very soon, all related to PowerPoint. So please subscribe my channel and stay tuned for my upcoming videos. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.